Oh my god. Oh my god. Welcome to the very first episode. There was never any before. None at all. And if you saw any stream before, that was, was not real. Never anyways, I'm gonna have fun playing this game for the very first time because, you know, the data didn't, you know, like not work at all or something like that, and not save a single thing from like from never, because it never happened. And I can't even skip this cutscene. That's how mad I am. Oh wait, how did I'm not doing hard mode. I'm actually gonna look at chat this night. If I like put my phone on the screen. Lock the screen. Max, let's see how hard mode. Let's not. I'm trying to make the chat work. It's not working. Also, can you guys hear like the game pretty well this time? It was like last time. Oh, sure. Last time it was like kind of quiet. Okay, so I can see the chat now, kind of. It's like very small on my phone screen. Okay. I don't know if I can change to hard mode now. The game, it says it auto saves. Like, in the open game, it seems powerful.
I didn't kill the boss, I was just
quit by saving me.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Back with this woman. Be fangirling over him. Please, can you cut scene? I can't like skip any odds.
Come on. It's not over yet.
Wait, is it? I think the screen settings. That is not the right settings. No? Stop. Fix my audio. Okay, wait. Maybe I'll turn my audio up a little bit. Just turn that. Alright. Hopefully that's better. Let me turn full screen back on. Maybe it's just I'm talking quiet because I don't want to, like, annoy my neighbors. But, you know, there's always something. Some caveat. To, like...
Hang in there, Helena.
I hate not being able to run. I hate taking care of this freaking lady. The second time.
I'll only slow you down.
Please.
Just go.
Can I just skip every single thing? Leon, just leave her. Leave
not
her.
Getting off that easy. Come on.
Oh my god. I hope she dies as part of the story. Like, sincerely.
After all we've been through, it'd be a waste to give up now.
Slam her into the door. Oh my god. You gotta rely on Leon. He's gotta do everything by himself. Always. Every time. Alright, this time I'll get no deaths, though. Wait, yeah, you're quiet AF. Oh wait, oh sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I could actually watch the game. Leon Sim. That thing is so hard to like keep up. I'm just gonna like put my thumb here and check if I get the chance. You know what? I don't know what to do. I'll just check the chat when I can. Oh no, the helicopter. Dead people. Oh my god, there's a lot more blood than I first saw. I mean, it's probably because, like, my brightness in the last stream was... I mean, I looked at the stream and it looked normal on stream, but, like, from my perspective, it looked horribly dark. Like, it was... I could not see a single thing on my screen. I just realized there's text on his helmet. It's like APOS or something like that. Oh, this is where the zombie is.
Let's take a break.
Please spare me. I just want to skip this.
There's gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere. Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Feels great when you know where the stuff is. It's amazing. Incredibly thrilling experience. Okay, get that. Hopefully I like actually learn how to use the keyboard.
Leon, are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few. But I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
Oh, I thought I could actually open the door. Alright. Yes, I know. Wait, how did that give me...
Hold on, Helena.
Oh, I think I had one to begin with. Which makes a little bit of sense. I guess.
Too many good agents have died here today. You're not getting added to that list.
Can't you stand it up on your desk or something and glance at it? Helena, kind of thick. You know what? I was thinking the same thing, but I can't say that because, like, I despise Helena, like, incredibly. Like you can't even fathom the amount of contempt I hold in my heart for Helena. Oh, stupid.
Look at that.
What is... What? You... Who only has 3 bullets in their gun? You are a secret agent or something. Oh my god. I'm gonna die. I think this is supposed to happen, actually. This just goes to show that, like, every single zombie was intentionally made to survive, like, a nuclear blast, at the very least.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
Really? If only we didn't have this person to, you know, be distracted by. I think I made that joke like far too many times. But you know, it's true. It's more like a fact than a joke.
I think I'm gonna be okay.
God, unfortunately. Thank you. No, shut the fuck up.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there now.
Oh my god.
We're heading to the quad tower.
What do you want from me?
No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
Alright.
Oh, okay.
Then let me help.
He's so smart.
I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
Right, on to playing the real game.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
She's like holding one hand to her hip. It's always a good sign. Wait, can I kick these doors down? I mean, I feel like... That would be like, wait, how can I kick again? Okay, wait. It's been a hot minute. It's been like a day actually, but oh.
What the hell?
Calm down, Leon. Oh wait, so I can't kick doors. Maybe this door I can't kick because it needs both people for whatever reason. Oh yeah, I remember this part. Yeah. This is like an average day in America. I think I also made that joke last.
Finnegan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
It's like same circumstance. But now I can actually see. That is way better. Now it isn't freaking zombies blending with, like, that one's so loud. Hello? Kick one through. What is this? Why am I walking? Hello, can you move your back?
They're coming out of the woodwork.
Alright, now for the fun part. This time I don't know where I was, so I actually have somewhat vaguely known. Well, I mean, it literally did tell me on the screen, but I still like to it shows me.
Over here! Get in!
Is this man die here? Oh my goodness, Leon, take the boy. Look at chat. But I mean, it's Ashley, so Carl is pretty low. Why does she save him? Like, that is my question. Look at that. Always getting us into trouble. Why do they end up with freaking Leon every single time? I really hope she would like fall and go to glass. But she likes that because plot, I guess. Yeah, she should really like stay. It would have been a nicer world.
You alright?
Yeah.
Well, back to the game. I got a speed run. Oh wait, I can run with... This whole time I've been using shift because I'm an idiot. The game literally taught me how to dash in the cutscene from the freaking thing, but I never ever in my life do I read.
Something doesn't feel
like,
right.
Remember anything at all. God, I'm so stupid. Now I can run. Look at that. I can. Oh my gosh. I could have came in handy so many times. So many times. See, this is why I'm not gonna die this time. Because last time I was playing without running. Now it's like mindlessly pressing shift without, you know, being like, why?
Back for more.
Why? What is happening? Oh, it's that cutscene. Okay. I don't know where it cuts to. Anyways, basically, I'm stupid and I didn't know that was the right thing. Like, taught me. And this is why.
Resident Evil.
Why I died like 30 times in like the first chapter last time. Why isn't it? Okay. It is going away. None of that glass hits them conveniently. Yeah. Look at that! Save successful. Why didn't it work last time? What if it happens again? I'll cry. Oh wait, this is where I select my difficulty. I can play as Ada. No, I want to be Leon. I really want to be Leon. He's a veteran. I don't want to do... Oh my god. Breeds excellence. Oh. No, whatever. Whatever. Would be Leon. Screw him. Attack reaction, infinite ammo. We are humble, fair players here. Or I guess by we, I mean myself. I don't remember like any of the dates. Oh.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat.
Start working with this guy? What did I just do? Oh my god, did I actually learn how to skip? No way. Now I feel like I shouldn't skip. Just like, because why? Oh wait, we skipped him kind of dying.
So. Adam, I'm sorry.
No, I don't care. So.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you what the cathedral...
Oh, wait, I can't sprint with space, so I wasn't stupid. Whatever.
You're gonna tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
God, Leon is like so... I don't even know. He's such like... He radiates top energy. But I shouldn't really say that. Why do we walk so slow? I mean... I guess this is like the president's house. We kind of just killed him, but you gotta be respectful, you know? What does that even say up there? Oh, it says exit. I can't read. That was like a circle and two elbows or something.
Roger.
Come on.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
I mean,
got
I
it.
Feel like she's not gonna take that advice. Like, at all. Wait, is this where we see the freaking guy? To find his daughter. I guess we're like catching
up. This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if.
Do I have to jump off? No, I don't.
You think anyone survived?
Oh my gosh, I can't even run.
I hope so.
This is so annoying, but it's whatever. But I'll do it for Leon.
I can't believe this is happening again. It's just like Raccoon.
The Raccoon City incident.
Oh, I know what Raccoon. Wait.
Yeah.
No, I haven't heard.
I'll never forget it. We're going
it's
to this cathedral of yours.
Resident Evil 5.
But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss
maybe
your freedom goodbye.
Well, actually, I don't know. I started with Resident Evil 4, so I don't know. I don't know that what the first three games are about.
What was that?
Maybe that like has to do with Raccoon.
Only one way to find out.
But I mean, I'm not.
Let's go.
Oh, look, now I can run. But I'm not probably not gonna. Play those ancient ass Resident Evil games. Most likely. I mean, unless they have Leon. Maybe. Jesus Christ. Alright, Mr. Guy. I forgot his name. I don't even know if he tells us his name. He just has a daughter. That's his importance to the plot. He just has a daughter and then he dies. Oh. He's running.
In the back.
This man, he is so clumsy. Oh, it's in here. Come on, speed it up. Put some pep in your step.
Don't shoot!
I'm just gonna skip this if I'm gonna be honest with you.
Go Liz! Ahead. Where are you?
Oh, okay, we're back to snail speed right now. Of course. Oh, wait, never mind.
What was that sound?
Move your fat ass. Please move. Please. God. Oh my goodness. I would not like to live in this world any longer. Stop. Oh my god, he cut in front of me.
They're scared.
Let me look at chat while I'm walking it. I'm very leisurely. Okay, now I run. OMG, we could play co-op. That would probably take longer. Do you have Resident Evil 6?
Turn the lights off.
I think you need like Steam for
stay
that.
Sharp.
Play with me. It is very annoying though. I tried it yesterday, like on Resident Evil 5. My friend kept disconnected. Probably because of his Wi-Fi, to be fair, but like, you know. I feel like that's what I mean. His Wi-Fi is important. Yeah, well. Where is the guy?
That's quite a draft.
You know what? I really don't care. I could care less.
We will.
I just
stay close.
Care less. Wait.
Thank you.
Whatever. You know what I mean. Anyways. I guess I have to wait for this man to like open the door with his key or something, because he's like, he works here. Where
Liz.
Is he?
Liz.
Can you hurry up? Come on, chop chop. Open the door. Please open the door. What are you doing? She's not behind the freaking canvas. She's not.
Please
in
answer.
The open.
It's your daddy, Liz.
Just open the door. No. Before you die. Go ahead. Come on. There you go. Yes, good job. There you go. Took you a while. Come on, just freaking kick the door down. Move. I can't run again, of course. At least I'm in front of him. Yeah, I see why this took me like an hour and a half to get here. Why can't I open the door? No way I have to wait for this man to unlock it or something. My partner, where is my
this way?
Not now.
What do you mean not now? Who do you think you are?
Wait.
Not now.
Not now. Oh my goodness. Why is this game bad? So I'm quite literally right here. Nothing.
Move in.
Do I have to freaking. Okay.
You alright?
I will be once I find my daughter.
Yeah, I don't know about that.
I called her cell, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
Oh, he does have the key for that door. Of course he does. Move. Wait, it's this way. It's this way. Where are you going? Come on, down this way.
We'll need to get the elevator working again.
It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Seb forgot this part.
Thanks.
Yeah, I really did.
Now let's find Liz and get
like
the hell
so,
out of here.
So, like,
Liz?
Unimportant.
Liz, is that you?
Sorry, it's just this man, like, crying about his daughter. And then he just dies in the end anyway, like, with his daughter. And his freaking hitbox is so large, they can't walk by him. And I can't run either, which is also annoying. And I like how the freaking, this place is like, freaking 2x4 is just on the table. And this half table? What is this? Who built this place? I like the piano though. Look, there's just half tables everywhere. There's like some on the window for some reason.
Careful.
Okay.
Let the professionals do their job. No, I guess we're not like entirely. What are you?
Oh my god!
How do I. Okay. I should really shoot you right now, like, honestly.
Liz!
Yep, just like ignore the fact that she is completely covered in blood, and also there's two dead bodies here.
They already got out.
Doing
they're waiting for us at home.
Lord knows what. I mean, this guy, like, kind of looks like Vecna took him because his mouth is wide open. A funny reference. Ooh, look at that. Look at the high quality music sheet here. All right, the high quality writing on the board. Let's just go. Oh my goodness.
This place.
Of course. Yeah, come on.
The underground parking lot.
I can't even squeeze.
The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Take this opportunity and look at chat. With only Romeo. Oh my god. No way. Lionel's in chat. My life is now complete. I'm just gonna wait for them to walk. Honestly, I'm too lazy. Okay, I did not mean to do that because my audio just disconnected. It seems like my audio also got bored. I don't know if it's working right now because I can't hear anything. Hold on. I mean, I'm like a professional here, of course. Give me 3.5 seconds. I don't know if this is working. Okay, wait, I hope. I don't know what just happened to the sound, but. What if I. Oh, wait, I think. What's. Oh, voice chat speaker volume. Oh, that's probably for, like, people. I mean, like, real. Real people. Why is it being like this? I broke something. I know I did. Is it like... No, I already was in here. I'm stupid. Alright, give me... give me a fat second right now. No need to worry. This is all under control. It's really not, but like... I'm trying to, like... Oh my god, my head hurts. No! Wait a minute. I'm just like deathly afraid of. I want to like start the game again, but not completely destroy like all of my progress again for the second time. Wait. I'm onto something. Why is it disabled? Okay, wait. That's not no. Maybe it's the game. Maybe if I... See, I want to restart the game, but I don't, like, at the same time. Hold on. Tight. Wait, do you guys hear like the in-game music at all, or what? Or actually, I guess I can't get a insert. I'll check myself. Hold on. Okay, well that's good to know that my freaking entire game is just mute. Let me see if I can try saving the game. Ooh, wait, there's skills in this game? Okay, well I don't have any. Wait, what if I? Oh, this hurts. This hurts. How do I save in this game? Just don't know how to save. I'm just gonna, who cares? See if my problems are fixed, which they most likely will not be. Yeah, well, I mean, oh my God. Depression, and guess what? Nothing was fixed. Nothing at all was fixed. I have an idea. It should like not work at all. That did not work. I'm like completely, I am so confused right now. This is kind of actually sad. Wait a minute. Oh, wait, I have an idea. Hold on. I might be stupid. Hold on. If I do this, and I, Is it possible to hear the game now? This is like taking up half of the time right now. Okay, wait, so I still can't hear it. That's so weird. Why am I bad at this? I shouldn't be bad. I don't want to restart the freaking game again. Let me Google how to save in Resident Evil 6. I'm just like incredibly lazy. The game will automatically save. It's quite a lie. But, you know, I don't feel like, I don't trust it, like, at all right now. So if I hit the quit button, it's just gonna, like, throw me back into the first second of the game. Typewriter checkpoint. I don't even know if there are. Oh, wait. This is even the right game. I don't know if there's. I don't know what I'm looking at right now. I'm so confused. Wait, I have an idea. I'm just gonna. Okay, wait, does it save? Oh my god, no way. Okay, wait, if I hit play, wait, actually, I'm just gonna close the game, actually, and then reopen the game. No, I'm not speedrunning again. There's no way. I feel like if it just doesn't fix itself, it's just not, no, it's not, no. I'm very sorry to my one viewer, which is probably just you, Wanderlane. But it's okay. Hopefully it's okay. Please work. Please. Oh, it's not responding. What a fun game this is. I should, like, skip to Resident Evil, like, the most recent one. Why is the audio just being horrible? Like, it's just not working. Oh my god. I'm very. Oh wait, no way. It worked? Is it working for like the actual. God, that's loud. Hold on. First day professional. Six. First try. Let me close the Google tab telling me how to save. Alright, how do I full screen? Graphic settings, maybe? No, yeah, here it is. Alright, this time, hopefully, it doesn't make me. Wait, actually, it didn't ask me for. What is going on here? Why is it frozen? Okay, whatever. It didn't ask me to make a new save file. That's what happened last time. Continue. Wait. No, I didn't. Wait, no. Back. I go to chapter select. If I can just skip ahead, because I definitely played farther than this. Chapter. Okay, well, it's not gonna let me, so. You know, that's very fun. Alright, well, let's. Yeah, it's this one. Okay, let's. Why do I keep doing that? Let's pretend I had it the very first try. I'll be playing offline. Hopefully it puts me back in the same space or I will cry. Like never before. What if it like starts me from the very beginning of the chapter? That's gonna be so. You know what?
I'm sorry.
Whatever.
So whatever. What's so special about this church?
God, this is like the third restart.
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you what the cathedral.
Oh my God, I.
You're gonna tell me everything.
I don't even know what to say anymore. Cathedral.
Deal.
Deal.
This is just. This is tiring. Again with the half tables and this old guy for some reason. And with this walk speed. Good Lord. Who I would like to have a word with whoever designed this game, because this is like not like I'm only playing because Leon is in this game, but if he wasn't, I really wouldn't like go through all the effort of freaking doing this.
You see one of them.
Nothing except
the
your gay voice.
It's your best bet.
Yeah.
Got it.
Hopefully it's working so. Yeah.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if.
You think anyone survived?
I hope so.
Sorry, it's getting hot in this room, so I. My AC on. I don't know if you can hear it, but. Oh well, it's a small price to pay. I hope it's not annoying, actually. That would be.
I can't believe this is happening.
Very
again.
Big price.
It's just like Raccoon.
Let me actually make sure it's not.
You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this.
Okay, wait, this is pretty loud. Hold on.
I know.
Whatever. I'll have to deal with my ceiling fan, which is like 20 times less, I mean, as loud, but it's also like 30 times less efficient. But you know what? I'll be fine. My dusty, crusty ceiling fan. We have to find this guy yet again. Can I run, please?
What was that?
Please, I do not care.
Only one way to find out. Let's
go. Oh my god, no way I can run. It's like the happiest moment of my life. Every time they, like, allow me to run. God, that always that chair doing something. I know this part again. Let me, can't hear your AC? You're kidding me.
In the back.
Just okay, whatever. Well, it doesn't matter. I'm fine with my ceiling fan, because I feel like the AC would make me, like, freeze to death in a matter of seconds. The ceiling fan is much slower. I'll freeze to death in, like,
don't shoot!
Maybe never. I don't know. Can you freeze to death with a ceiling fan? I mean, not certainly not with, like, these temperature in my room.
Are you alright?
It's like a freaking oven in here.
Fog.
Oh, it's gonna rain?
What?
Sorry, I'm looking at the...
The fog.
Anyways.
It came out of nowhere.
Oh, let me see up this ladder here. Sorry.
Liz! Where are you?
Back with this. Come on, let me run. Yes.
What was that sound?
I don't care. Just move. Oh my god. I have the gun. Why are you in front of me? Yes, let me go. No! Why? Do not cut me off. Yes. Oh.
You're scared.
Oh my god, speedrun tech? He's pushing me. Wait, actually, this is kind of genius. Because I can't run. Come on, push me. Well, he's actually kind of slow.
Turn the lights off.
Please just push me. Push me.
Stay sharp.
Come on. There you go. But that is not pushing me. No. Please, please, please let me get in front of you. No! No! Stop moving. Run. Wait. Yes. No. Why does it just... Why do I just stop running? Like, I lose the ability to run when I'm next to him. For no reason. I guess, like, the game wants me to catch up or something. See, look, I can run now. It's not even, like, by choice. I'm not holding space when I run like that. It's just, like, he gets too far ahead. And I don't even know where my partner is right now, but it doesn't really matter, so. See, it allows me to run now. Alright, enough. What do you... He just walked up to it, and what did he expect?
To find her.
Anyways, let's...
We will. Just stay close.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Now I have to wait for him to, like, you know, freaking look around, look behind the canvas for the third time in a row. Just for him to finally open the door. Is he gonna... Oh my god, speedrun tech? Just push him into the door. No! Stop moving! You know what? I've lost the patience. I've lost the ability to care. It's actually kind of cold in my room now. Yep, I'm just gonna wait here. Go ahead. There you go. Whenever you're ready, you know, take your sweet old time as you love to do. This has to be like my least favorite character here. I don't even know his name, and I already hate him. Wait, can I, like, check my objective? Yeah, it doesn't even say his name. We just know his daughter's name. What does he look like? Okay.
You alright?
Yeah, I don't think he's alright, to be honest.
I will be once I find my daughter. I called her help, but we got cut off. I know she's here. Somewhere.
Oh gosh, I think we're close, actually. So, that's not a bad thing. Come on, go ahead, open the door. Come on, full force. Yeah, go on. Let me in. As I walk, like,
we'll need to get the elevator working again.
Like, oh, what's what I'm gonna do now? Sebi have a gun, threaten him, make him.
Once we're in, we can take my car.
Yeah, I tried. Like, he's.
Thanks.
He only cares about his
daughter. Get the hell out of here.
I hear the piano again.
Liz, is that you?
Go ahead, move it. Yeah. Well, I can't see. It doesn't let me, like, move around him. It's so annoying. For no reason to. And I can't run. God. This is gonna be a long... It's already been, like, an hour, hasn't it? Like, of me streaming. That's been 45 minutes, like around 45. At least 45. Oh my god, is he pushing me? No way. Speedrun. Oh, whatever. This green exit sign. Where is the exit here? Where? Is it down there? Why is the exit sign...
Careful.
Where? Okay. Okay, I'm just not even gonna question it at this point. And she's gonna, like, jump into frame when there's two armed people. Just out of nowhere, you know? Yeah, sounds like a smart idea. Oh, it's on the table. I've never seen this.
Who is?
Yeah, I'm gonna skip this, so I don't care. Oh, I can't even skip it. Of course.
Dad? Where
it's a pretty
Mom
thick donut.
They
need some coffee.
They
there.
Already got out.
I'm just gonna
they're
leave.
Waiting
no.
for us at home.
I'm just leaving before you guys get the chance to leave. Wait, what if they push me? Actually, no, they're moving way too slow to, you know, efficiently push me.
How do we get out of this place?
The underground parking lot. The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it still works.
Yeah, yeah. Where's my partner? Okay, she's... understandably, she's stuck behind both of them, so... I mean, for once, I can't blame her for being useless. Because it's happened to me, like...
Let's get this out of our way.
...that I've played this part.
Okay.
Hopefully my audio doesn't glitch again. Oh my goodness. He's stuck behind both of them. Took you long enough, my friend.
I'm glad you guys were here.
Oh, shut up. I don't even know what happens to him. Like, do we kill him or what? Because he just kind of like disappears after the elevator. I'm just gonna skip all that. I really don't care. I really don't care. Oh, it's gonna have me shoot them. I think.
Oh my god.
She's already gone! Shoot her!
Please do something.
What?
Please don't get attacked. And get attacked. I mean, what was I expecting? Hold still. How's it feel? How's it feel? Huh? Yeah, how does it feel? Yeah. That was kind of sad, actually. Well, I was trying to prove a point, but now I just made her look... I made her look better than me, because I missed that shot. But whatever.
I can't believe this.
Yeah, I don't care. Just...
Well, get used
up.
To it.
I'm just gonna... Okay.
It's either them or us.
Where is the father?
They don't hesitate.
Why did this have
I'm
to
confused
happen?
Confused about that. Oh, he's on the floor. How did I never see him? He's just... Okay, I think...
I don't think we're alone in here.
Lena, grab your gun.
Shit.
Oh my god, I wasn't aimed at you. Good lord, please, kick. Do something. Where's Lena? Oh, please. I'm out of here. Goodbye. Sorry, Lena. No, please die. Oh, excuse me. Goodbye. Anyone else alive in here? Hey. He's not. He conveniently set up a car. What does that mean? He has a whole dent in his head. Oh, there he goes. Yeah, he's still walking. I'm just gonna run back. Do you have stamina on this game or can you just run?
That's our cue to get the hell out of here.
I couldn't agree more.
Come on. Pick up the pace. Good boy. Or I guess good girl. I don't know, it's like just instinct. I just say good boy. Just don't ask why. Oh, let me skip this actually because I don't really care. Those two people just die. I really could care less about them. And then Helena says some stuff about like we're out of time. As if she's like in charge here. Like who gave you the authority to talk down on my Leon like that? Exactly.
He said it was some sort of fog. If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
Yeah.
That would mean everyone on campus.
Yeah. But then everyone. Why is it so quiet?
I remember this part.
I've got a bad feeling nice about this.
I guess, like, lecture room. What does that say?
Didn't mean
Gucci?
To
is that a Gucci bottle? Or am I, like, blind? Beat him up. Oh, yeah. It was a bottle. I think that's it. Oh. Hold on. Excuse me. What is this? Get out of the way! G-O-O. Goo. You know what? That's all I have the patience of reading. Okay, wait. It's down here. God, I still can't believe I had to do this whole part over again. Like, it's very annoying. Like, do I go in here? I kind of forgot losing you. Oh my... Thank you. You actually did something useful. Let me just finish the job. Goodbye. Are you alive too? Okay. No, you're not. Good lord, you broke the desk too. Wasn't there something around here for me? That was kind of sad. It was actually pathetic. I wasn't even paying attention to that zombie. Like, I didn't even know it was there. He's still. Oh, it's. Okay. I mean, I was about to comment on how, like, last time he was not alive, but.
I wonder if there are any survivors.
There's a zombie here, isn't there? Oh, yeah, there is. Look at you. Ooh. Lord, Leon has, like, some moves. Oh, is this one alive? How is he alive? Did I just headshot you? Okay, you know what? I don't even know. Skill points. Oh, right, that's what the thing is. Wait. Hold on. Let me. How do I open the settings? Let me use my monkey brain here. And. Let's... Wait. Where do I buy skills? You know, I don't know. I don't care. I probably, like, haven't reached that part yet, so. Yeah. Wasn't I just in here? Like, going the wrong way? Oh, no, it is this way. Why is her head shaped like that? Oh, that was the first time that ever happened. I think we, like, both headshot. Oh, we both headshot him, like, the same time. Probably not gonna happen. Oh, he's dead. Don't take that. What are you shooting at? Oh. Jesus. Why does it take so many hits? Look at her head. It's not even there. I think this is like, yeah, this is the outside part.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Oh, wait. Just gonna run by everyone. I think I have to wait for her to, like, do her own shenanigans before I can do anything here. I'm just gonna worry you.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here.
This is I
try the staff building behind the bleachers.
English.
I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
I feel like I'm about to see, like, the true difficulty of veteran mode. So I kind of, like, died 3 times on this part, like, maybe more. When they all, like, crowd the one, this tiny hallway.
You got it.
I just don't know what to do. Oh, I have 3 health right now. 3 health, little health bars. I should probably make. Good lord,
I should
probably
make ready. Never know what's around the next corner.
Wait, like, combine. Look at my ammo. And there's an herb here somewhere, I know it. There's ammo. Oh, there it is. Yeah. See if I combine. What is this? Oh, yeah, combine. Okay, I'm gonna combine that. Ooh. Can I do that? Nope. No. Back. Because I know how to play this game. Oh, okay. So I can have 6 like, max health bar things, whatever. Alright.
Roger.
Let's go. She's going to set the alarm off because... Why wouldn't you? Yeah, of course, yeah. Thank you, Helena.
But again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Damn. What the? Are they teleporting? What is happening?
So many. Can't take them all.
Now I know all the infected were hiding out.
Yeah. Did I just leave my neck here? Why did they do that? Oh, Lord. How did I shoot the bottle?
Now, this is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Not good. This is not good at all. There's my brother. I can't see. Oh, jeez. I really can't aim, but this is kind of sad. What is happening? Who is that?
Did she just... Any day now, Hunnigan. We gotta get out of here.
I've almost got it. Hang on.
Oh, I did not need to do that. I mean, it worked.
It's open! Get out of there!
Now! Oh boy. One surprise after another.
Alright. Oh, is this man alive? Oh no, he's gonna come back to life later. And this one too, probably. So. Just because I know this game, I love it so much. Oh, hello. Yeah, I bet he's also gonna come back to life magically.
You got it.
Hey, come on, speed up. I know it's like a disc somewhere in there in that room. I don't know. Oh, now they come back. Wait, let me save ammo. Wait, hello? No, whatever. Yeah, you can do it, I guess. How is he still alive? Please die. There you go, your head's gone. You can't live. You have no way you live. I guess it's zombies, so there's no never. Oh, thank you. You actually saved me. Wait, it's still alive. Of course it's still alive. Oh, yeah. Oh, I didn't mean to do that, though. Wait, I don't have to. Makes sense. Oh, this man's alive, too. Once we walk away, probably. I know this man's gonna come back. Hey! Oh, there. That's the job. Thank you. And also, of course, you are gonna come back to life. Because. Yeah. Maybe. And you're gonna die immediately. That is. Yeah. Quite a gruesome way to go for the second time. Give me that ammo, please. Thank you. I really don't know the limit for, like, ammo I can carry, but... Oh, wait, is this guy alive? Oh, they're both alive. You know what? I don't even need to carry the... I need to carry this guy. He just fall from the sky. Come on. We just gotta run over here. That's all we gotta worry about. How did I just... No. Wait, can I... Like, through the axe? Never mind. Let's just go in here. Don't worry about them. Come on. I don't care about the freaking metal detector, just go. Just go. Oh. Goodbye. Oh my goodness, where do you pull that from? Alright. You know what? I'm not even. Wait, hold on. Wait, can I leave? I need that skill point. I need that. Okay, now let's go. Oh, not this part. I have bad memories.
Yeah, take a right up ahead. You're almost there. Keep running. Oof.
I hope she's also running.
I think we just found our ride out of here.
Where is she? Do I leave her behind? Damn, ooh, it's okay. Keys. She just teleported. Okay.
Are you sure?
I'm looking. What about the glove compartment?
No, nothing.
Checking the car.
Should we hotwire it?
Hold on. Found the keys.
Oh. Just go. Just drive. Okay.
Yeah. It's clear behind us. Back up.
That's one way to do it. Lord, Leon.
You buckled in?
Yeah.
I think you know she's buckled in. She, like, first thing you do when you drive a car, you're just ramming into a wall. I feel like if you weren't buckled in, she would go flying.
Made it off.
Which actually doesn't sound too bad.
Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
Yeah. Oh! Okay. Very good driving skills. Was that zombie trying to eat Leon's crotch? And all of them, like a lot of them do that. And then, you know what? I can't blame them. They go back to their primal instinct.
Leon, Helena, are you two alright?
Hanging in there. But we need another way to the cathedral.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
A manhole here. I don't know if we're exactly okay. But I mean, we're alive, so... That's one thing to be happy about. Wait, if I can even get in the freaking thing. Please? There you go, that'd be like perfectly lined up. It's so picky. And for what reason? God, I'm actually cold. I probably should have turned my ceiling fan on. See, I would have been frozen if I had my... Hey, what are you guys doing close together? No? Stop. Good. Oh my god, it's a rat. I forgot about the rat. Wait, can I skip? Because I'm bored.
Let's get moving.
I mean, not
we
bored.
We don't have much time.
I just don't want to watch it.
For certain, they've got our work cut out for us.
Believe
see,
me.
Now I can see much better through here. I think it was right here that I changed my brightness, like, back to, like, something bearable, because it was very bad. Oh, not this train.
Leon.
Oh, my goodness.
Helena. We'll be out of contact when you're in there. I'll still be tracking your movements, but be careful.
Just run by everything. I don't even care anymore. Let the train take care of me. That guy just almost tripped. Oh yeah, you like that? Are you gonna attack my? Okay. I thought he was gonna go for my teammate, but he just jumped on the floor. Oh, she can also run. That's actually pretty nice. But they're gonna jump for us, and it's not gonna work. I'm just gonna speed run. Oh, here comes the train. Here comes the train. It's ours. The train does the work for us. Oh my goodness. All of them are
actually
dead.
How are the trains still running?
I'm just gonna feed off of them.
There was no one at the controls.
All of this. All of
this.
Ooh, a grenade. Gosh, this train is carrying me. Wait, let me run. I forgot how to run. I keep holding shift. And like, because the walk speed is actually faster than, like, most of the game, honestly. I keep thinking it's actually working, but it's not. It's the same with or without shift. It's spacebar. Ooh, this is explode. Oh, not the dogs. I don't know if I can cover the dogs. No. Don't. Oh my god. Jeez. It's a dog. Oh, I missed? Oh my goodness. What? One shot. Wait, please.
Hang on.
Please shoot me. Or I mean, punch me. Don't shoot me. I might have to use my freaking kills. Hold on. Wait a minute. Oh, he's chasing me. He is chasing me. No. No, stop. Do something. Helena. Please. Oh my goodness. I think he's dead. Yeah, please be dead. Oh my goodness. I hate him so much. There you go. Be gone. Oh, please be dead. What? That freaking one... just in front of the dog, just Oh yeah, just let the dog watch me be brought back to life. I'm tired of this dog. Oh, it's dead. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna eat a few of them actually. I need this. Maybe that incendiary grenade. I think I used like way too much ammo. Alright, well now I know to be afraid of dogs, and dogs only. Wait, why do I keep holding shift? Oh wait, this is a person. I don't even know if I'm kidding, but I think he dies anyway, like, he just goes to sleep. Like, Robin is, wait, is train coming? This is not fair. That was not fair. I was spamming space and R. I was spamming space and R. That is not fair. That is not fair. Don't tell me it starts me all the way at the beginning. No. Stop. No. No. Okay. Wait, I can roll? What? And I'm learning this just now. Okay, wait, the train's gonna come or something. Okay, here, I hear it. Wait, this guy's still alive. Wait, the train's gonna kill it. Watch out for the train. You know what, I probably shouldn't tell you to watch out for the train, because, you know, I don't really, like, care about you, but whatever. Wait, I can... How do I... Hey, whatever. You know what? What does 3 do? Oh wait, 3 is the wrong. 2 is... Hold on, what is 2? 2 is... Oh, 2 is like a... About to roll? Wait, I'm so confused. Is it a dodge or something? Okay, so 3 is the roll. Okay, that's... Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Oh, there's a slide. That's... Oh, that's cool. Ready? I missed. No. Oh, right in the back. Ooh. Ooh. Goodbye. Oh, is he alive? Oh, no, he's not. What is she doing? She got stuck on the zombie. You know what? I don't even know what to say at this point. But let me check the chat.
How's that for time?
Keep forgetting.
Lines out too.
No, don't kiss. Yeah. The dog spawn caving. Is this guy gonna be alive? Oh, this guy is. Please, why is it so dark even with my freaking... Oh, on the stairs? Gosh. Leon is a ruthless man. Wait, that's not what I wanted. Oh, wait, F? Oh. Okay, that's cool. Wait, what if I... Wait, so I'm using my... Wait, how do I switch back? Hold on, I want to switch back. Please, I would like to switch back to my... Am I, like, doomed to using... Wait, I didn't know all these controls! Oh my gosh, I can't even fight back. I can only... Oh wait, I can kick. Okay, let me help you out. I kick him in the... He died from that. Goodbye. How do I switch back to my gun? No, I didn't mean to do that. Oh my god, whatever. Oh, wait. Okay, F and G. Oh! Okay, that makes sense. Oh, this is gonna be a train here or something. I remember this, like, vividly in my nightmares. There's gonna be a horde of zombies here and then a train that just comes out of nowhere. Ruins all of our fun. But now I just know I can run by every last one.
My lucky day.
See, I won't be lame like this and run by all of them when there's when I'm up to the point where I, you know,
look out!
Where's the train? Where's the train? Where's the train? Where's the train?
What?
It gave me no option. There was no option. There was no avoiding. There, it just wanted me to die. It's kind of biased right now. You know what? Whatever. What if I stay on the left side, actually? Like, would it hit me? Because I came on the right side. It's just like, the train's just gonna somehow go off the rail and just onto this rail and just kill me. Because that's how it works in this game.
Wait. Not my lucky day.
Wait, no, I can't shoot those. I'm having a good time here.
We're not getting that open.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
Zombie kind of looks like an enemy for some reason.
Hold on. Follow me. Roger.
Keep doing that. All right, I'm gonna use this phone here. And where is it? I will be right back. It'll be quick, I promise. It's gonna be like a whole 3 hours. No, I'll be right back. All right, well, enjoy your waiting time for like 30 minutes. Wait, maybe I should put music on. Hold on.
Are you a filmmaker or a content creator and looking for high quality music and sound effects?
Nobody cares about the app. Okay. This is your. It's literally called Hold Music and On Hold Music. 1 hour of best music on hold. Volume 1. This is Volume 1. Okay. Well, enjoy. Thank you. Oh, all right. This music sounds very weird. My one viewer is entertained, or was entertained by the 10 or the 1 hour actually. 1 hour track of On Hold music, which I was not expecting to actually be like actual On Hold music, but it was. So yeah, anyways, back to the game. Oh wait, let me turn my full screen back on. That would be helpful. Well, yeah. Oh goodness. Why move, please? Thank you. Alright. Come on, you're getting missed. You know what? Look, come on. Don't leave you for 1 second and all of that happens.
You got it.
I wonder if I can like check her health tonight. I don't know how. Does she even like ever die? That would be like the only thing that would make her useful in this game, like if she had
Roger.
Like the inability to die. Hold on, let me pull my chat up. And hopefully, I don't get jumped by freaking zombies. It is ready. Okay. Did he go through the... Oh lord, what the... Oh, not that. I hate that. I hate that so much. We're after that part, aren't we? Oh gosh, I'm still alive back there. Just run. Why is she shooting now? I don't care anymore. Was that a zombie there? Oh! Lord, I don't have the enough herbs to deal with. What the... Soldier, he gave me an earth. Wait, hold on. Oh, wait, I can combine that too. Oh, what's that mean here? Yeah, shoot him. Okay, I guess I will. Give me an herb. That's not an herb, but whatever. Oh, this part. Oh, I remember this part vividly. Yeah, well, you know, I guess we have to do this. And I'm probably gonna die here, if I'm gonna be honest. Because this woman, where is she? Like, where is she even spawn or something? Does she just appear? Oh, is she right there? Oh, is it? That is her. Can I just end it all right now? Of course, the glass is bulletproof at that moment. Ooh. Just go
Come
home.
On, we gotta get her out of there.
Why, Leon? Why?
Open up! Please open up!
You gotta restrain her.
Why won't you open
Wait,
her?
No. Don't open
what?
That.
We just opened it. What?
Oh, God. Peter.
Oh my God.
Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
And she got goodbye. Nope. Goodbye. Oh, that took me out. One, Mr. Punch me, and I come back to life. And I'm probably going to attack you. Shooting me. Oh lord, I... Oh, no, that's on his head. Oh. Not right. He's good, but... Fine. We'll kill that one zombie a little bit. I was hoping to get like, kind of crowded. Which is like, the point to me, but... No, get in there. Please. Wait, I need to like start counting his shit. I feel like I know it's veteran mode, but still, like, this kind of closer. I can't roll. What? What's happening? That's okay. Now. Ooh. Oh. You know, I was on a good streak, but don't do it, Helena. Save yourself. Okay. Just walk in the middle of the horde, and you know, just punch me in the heart and revive me. Of course. What? Are you kidding me? Oh, I guess I was like at the red stage. Oh, no way I have to do that all over again. God, why?
Hey!
Oh my goodness.
I need you to open this door! Hurry! Move it! St. Peter! Please!
I'll never get to
all for St. Peter.
Wait, no! Don't open that!
Oh God! Peter! Peter, hang on! I'm coming!
Oh god, what is happening? Oh, no. No, stop shooting me. What? I'm stuck. I can't move. The freaking acid, they've locked me up. Never mind. Just run back here. Run back. They can't shoot me with that. Without moves. Headshots needed for one single zombie, let alone this entire room. Oh, what? What just happened to that? My bad. Thank you. Can you stop moving? I can't aim. Look at the heads. Here we go. Don't die. Start counting, but I'm almost out of ammo. These are the same four zombies that last game. You gotta kill one, and then I feel confident. I guess I have no choice to them. Oh, there you go. I guess I'm better. You should remember how to roll this time. Okay, no. Roll forward. Leon, roll forward. Oh my god, here in the... Why am I... Is my keyboard, like, being here? Okay, I should stop doing that before I'm gonna kill it. Do I have to run and then roll? Definitely. And I'm out of freaking... Wait. I'm just gonna use my knife. You know, I don't care anymore. Why does it do that? Like, why? I'm just gonna run. I don't care. Ooh. What just happened to that other zombie? He dodged it? Oh, yeah. Goodbye. Oh. Please be dead. Please also be dead. Thank you. Is he dead? He is not dead. All the air. Where's the last one? What are you shooting at? You know what? Just run. Okay. The main problem is gone. That's just the good part. Oh, hi. fell. I wish I could kick you. Another freaking whatever that thing's called. Ooh! Ooh!
Good. You made it. You can reach the street level from there.
What are conditions like up there?
It's gotten pretty bad. Hell on Earth isn't much of a stretch. You two will have to cross that part of town to get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Yeah, this is where I died. Oh my... Jeez. What just happened? This is where I... This is actually like a little bit before. I mean, I died in like maybe. Oh no! I only hit two.
How do I feel like this is just the tip of the iceberg?
Like, I can barely differentiate. Oh, this map here. It doesn't matter. Why do we save people?
Hold on, I'll get you out.
Was that person alive? He literally, first of all, not only did he open this freaking bus full of zombies, he killed the other person before. So he had a very large fire. I hope it's not mine right now. This is like one of my many deaths here. Oh, it's this thing guy. Please quick, peek your head up. Oh! That's not good at all. I had like 3 health. Oh, punch me. If they don't freaking die, I'm gonna have to run. Punch them. Oh, of course I died. Wait, no, I'm not dead. Always some freaking zombie doing something, like, anything at all. I have 4 bullets of ammo right now. No! Oh my god, she just saved me. She actually just saved me. Sorry. Returning the favor. You literally can't die. I guess, like, I'm convinced. Okay, well, that worked. Barely, I mean, almost died, but it worked. I'll take that. I need ammo, so I'm just gonna throw this one. With his own axe, goodbye. Like, for some reason, I don't keep it. It's not working. Die. Oh, he's not dead. Yeah, he's dead. Please drop some resources. Okay, that's pretty good, actually. What just happened? Oh, they're actually dropping something useful. And this man, I remember this man. I'm just gonna take him out. Wait, did he also drop something good? No, of course he didn't. Whatever.
You're gonna be all over us with that alarm going off.
Yeah,
only if we wait here. Come on.
combine those. And... Wait. There you go. Why do they just... Okay. Do I go this way?
That way.
Okay, well, yeah. Explore. That was stupid. You gotta speed up. I'm trying to speed up. We're actually, like, almost...
Good idea. It'd be safer if you keep indoors as much as possible.
I mean, I feel like
maybe
this
we
is
can
not,
even catch our breath.
This wasn't even part of our plan. Some freaking ambulance just jumped in front of the road out of nowhere. Oh, this man's alive, isn't he? No, he's not. Okay.
Move in.
A little paranoid for no reason, so. Is this one alive? Okay, hold on. Oh, I remember this part. I think this is where I get the shotgun, like, around here. Oh, wait, yeah. I think I know where this is. It's somewhere over there. Wait, do I have to open that door here? I can knife this. I learned that trick. Hold on. Assuming I know how to bring my knife out. Okay, wait. There you go. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that's where the gun is. That's where the shotgun is. Let me, switch back to my gun.
Missing on the 26th of this month.
Oh, it's Minecraft Steve. Now everything, once I get the shotgun, everything's just gonna come back to
Damn
life.
It. It's locked.
Wait, no, once I get the key, everything's just suddenly gonna come back to life. As if the key just held them asleep. Like, the only thing that held them back, I guess. I don't know. And she just perfectly still. No, goodbye. I don't care about you. This guy's alive though. I just know it. Oh, look at him. His head just grew. Anyways, yeah, see, it's a lot better when I expect it to happen. Let me get that ammo though. Thank you. Ooh. Finally. An actually good gun. Oh, get him. Oh, it's this guy. The chicken big. Big neck. The perfect guy. So goofy. Oh, that's fine. I guess I'm gonna chase that man. Wait, doesn't he drop something if I kill him? What are you doing? Got in my way.
Where like nails on a chalkboard.
Excuse me. I don't know where he went. Oh, hey buddy. Oh, we're not ready. He's like screaming. Oh. And he's dead. Did he drop anything there? Oh, what the? That's not fair, that's not fair. I'm stuck, I'm literally stuck here. Okay. Ooh. That's cool. I didn't mean to do that, but whatever. Can I switch my gun, please? Thank you. Please do something about the door. Right.
Hunnigan, the door's locked.
Can we just, like, lift it from the other side?
Is there any way to get over
from
the
side, I mean? Freaking bar. Please. Thank you. Is she gonna do something where she. Oh, I have to go there. She's gonna like magically perform a super jump.
Up and over.
Come on, here you go. Like one of the only times I'll appreciate like her existence. Goodbye. He's going way up here. Is that another one of the thick neck guys? Oh, it's not. I don't know. One at a time, ladies. One at a time. know Leon. I know Leon. But I mean, I'm already taking that. Or no one except, well, me. It's not me, Leon. Me. Me. What am I doing? I don't know the controls. I never have known the controls. But not very well, at least. But what is she? Where is she going? Where? Oh! I just kind of... like she's kind of close. So here's where I think I died. Where is she? What is she doing?
Appreciate it.
So, oh, that's a zombie. That's a zombie. That's a zombie. That's a zombie. You're done. What is happening? Why did you bring all these zombies to me? I can knife it. Too late. Why is he doing anything? There you go. You can leave everything for me. Of course you do. Alright, let's open the door. If anything, you can open a door, at least.
Why is this happening?
Oh, these people again. No! Okay, I'll remember to, like, stay away from the freaking
survivors,
corner.
Come on! We have to help them!
Die, you terrible freaks! Where the hell are they coming from?
Cool.
First day at the cop and already I'm gonna shoot at
them! Are you really complaining right now? I'm gonna get out of the way just because I don't feel like dying.
Help!
Oh, the ammo there is short or something, but. Through the green arm, too. I can't aim.
Aim for the head! You're a cop, right? You can handle a gun. It's my first day, man. How can I aim in all this crazy?
Oh, that guy can jump. Oh. I'm just gonna run over here and get the ammo. Watch me die. What am I doing? Why is it letting me shoot it? That freaking give me a cutscene. I better die from this.
Hey, come on! It's safer here! There's a gunshot ahead. We can rearm there.
I can't run?
Probably find more people there, too.
Wait, please, let me run, Gabe.
What do you think?
What? How do they? How do they get over there? I'm literally about to die.
Hey! Is anyone here?
I guess we have like people here now with us.
Yeah.
Tell me what the hell is going on.
I'm holed up on the second floor. Be it.
Come on, man, open up. You got to let us in.
Okay. Those things are crawling all over my shop. So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
like no ammo, so I don't know if I can do that. Is there any? Oh, there is actually. Alright, come on. We need to use a gun shop. Is there any more though? What is this man doing? Oh, I'm shooting him. How does that even happen? How do you even let that
happen?
Take
my hand! Are you okay?
Whatever.
What, are you crazy? Spare the heroics! You're just slowing us down anyway!
You know what? For once, I agree with that. What is it now? Do we like breaking the door up there?
Shit, my gun's jammed!
Of course.
Give me your gun!
No way.
Yeah, you idiots can fight it out if you want!
What?
I'm getting the hell out of here!
You know what? I don't even know anymore. Into a zombie or something. Hey, watch this for moving or something. Oh, yeah, I knew it. So annoying. Oh! What's that? How is that fair? Oh, of course I'm not. Come on, just give me a fucking hand. And the zombie is immediately. Oh, it's that thing. And of course, it's just turned down there. Okay, no, no. Yeah. Give me a nice punch in front of them all. And it's like literally chasing me only. Hold on, I need to take it. No. Yes. No, I didn't mean to do that. No.
No!
Yes. No,
what?
No way, I just died there. That's not fun. How far back do I go?
Okay, it's so bad. Get the hell away from me! No!
Still got me. That's sick. When do we get out of here? That's my question.
Hey, what are you guys down there? You guys still breathing?
For the time being, store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
All right. Get your asses up here before it changes my mind.
Oh, thank you. But you could have done that the whole time. You're kidding me.
Come on!
This is going to shit!
Wait, did everyone know? Okay, everyone,
nice
guess,
work down there. Good news is, I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. If we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't really waiting for any stragglers.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yo,
where's the cop? Oh, they're already getting up here. He speaks Japanese. Oh! No way. And of course I'm not. Is that another monster thing? You're kidding me. Actually incredibly good. Where did he go?
Oh,
wait, did
we
he...
can't
to the next room. Come on, people.
Please relax. All right, I think we're good. Oh, this window's open for whatever reason.
Bring this whole place down on us.
What are you doing? Kill that guy. Oh, how do we? No. Yes.
Come on, move it!
Did he drop anything? Better. Oh, this guy's still alive. Oh my gosh. No, out of ammo again? Where do they all go? Oh, just go here. In here. Wait, is this? Ooh, I need that. I guess we're going up here. I don't know if there's much more we can do from here. Oh, hey guys. Just chilling up here. This is the best gonna be here soon. The old man.
Crash, Dominic, crash! Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on. I'm gonna
push. Oh, not the fast person.
Forget about it.
Oh, not one of those. It was on top of me.
I'm actually, like, taking the most incredible loss right now. He's on top of me. Like, whatever. Where's the old man? What is he doing? Can I just fall off again? Maybe I'll skip it.
Christ, not a Christ!
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Hold on. I'm gonna pull you up. Forget about me.
Oh boy. I'm going back. That is not what I wanted to do, but. Oh no. Why did he run for me? What, am I gonna die? Where's my partner? What is she doing? Is she dying? You know, I don't care. Just leave her behind. Come on, open. What is going on? It's her fault, isn't it?
Wait.
Can't it wait?
Hurry up.
Move it.
Can't it wait?
No. We need to hurry up.
This way.
Not now.
Is she stuck? Where did she go? There she is. Oh, it took long enough.
Get us out of here!
That tough one's in our way!
How this bus is like gonna drive at all with these, oh my gosh, 5 deaths. Oof. All of that was chapter one. Earned a dog tag. At least I got an A. That's what I'm happy about. Oh my gosh. I don't even want to know what this is like. Ooh, I can get new skills. Oh, I can't afford the half of these. Defense, lock on. These are all pretty good, actually. Actually, what if I just... I'll get defense, because I pretty much freaking get hit a lot. Can I not equip her? Oh, that's bizarre. That makes sense. Then I can get critical hit. Do I believe in gambling? Do I believe in luck? I don't know. I want piercing, but that's obviously like far too expensive for me. Let's do this one. Actually, go ahead. Put this one. Only has two levels. Let's go back. No, just gotta hit that. Something or what? Please? You gonna let me escape? Kill 30 Java. I don't know what that is, but I think I can go back. Can I please go back? What is happening? I'm like stuck here. I don't need a sniper. Oh, zombie hunter. Wait, there's so many more! Keeps your partner from helping you from here, well, from when you're in trouble. What do you mean? Why would you want that? I need her to, like, punch me every so often. I feel like without that, I would have died, so. If I can't be, like, incredibly angry that she exists. But, you know. At the very beginning, she was useful. Or, useless. But, yeah. Ooh, look at this haircut.
90% of the population in Tall Oaks has been infected with the virus. That rounds out to about 70,000 hostiles.
We also received word that an organization named Neo Umbrella
just claimed responsibility for the attack.
Neo Umbrella.
I know what you're thinking.
Yeah.
It's Raccoon City all over again.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in that cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits.
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Mississippi government, big guy. Ooh.
Hang on.
What is that? What is going on? Oh. No way that thing's going to be able to hold us to die. Oh, you got a baby. Freaking fat zombie, but not the tiny, crazy zombie. Oh, of course. Before the bus freaking falls to the ground. Oh, is she dying? She's dying. Actually. Yep. Oh, he's also dying. This is dying. Oh.
Get off me!
Oh,
shit!
Oh Lord, oh Lord, please, please, please. Hello, my ammo.
We're going over!
Get off of me.
Brace yourself!
What the? He just teleported out of my. Okay, well, I guess we're falling to our deaths. Oh! Mind? Oh, is he gonna? Wow. That's no way they're hugging. No. She should have died. How did they survive that anyway? I mean, I guess I understand Neon surviving that, but like. He's most definitely not. It's much quicker than that. How convenient that we, like, didn't land.
They escaped the infection. Only to die like this.
Yeah, it's kind of sad.
There's no time to grieve. We have to get to the cathedral. Elena, are you okay?
Yeah. For whatever reason, we're still alive.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Yeah.
Definitely not like a place that I'd expect to have any zombies at all. Oh, I see one moving already. Where is that here? Maybe I'd like to kill him out of nowhere. Oh, there you are. You're the shovel. Oh my god. What the fuck? Why does he look like that? Goodbye. Goodbye. And you're next. Oh, I missed. Before it was. Wait, did you drop him? I'll take that. Yes. Thank you. And there's a, just a hole. Oh! I didn't mean to jump in it. No way. What? I didn't even mean to freaking jump in here, but... What is the camera angle? Where am I supposed to go? Let me use my cool feature. Oh, right here. Oh, follow the path. Yeah, well, that makes sense. Is she scrubbing that guy? Ooh. I think someone's struggling back there. Oh, there you go. Hey man. Goodbye. I need to go on this way. This kind of looks like Resident Evil 4, to be honest. Ooh, not the dog, not the dog, not the dog. Is he dead? Okay, good. I will gladly empty my gun on any dog I see.
Damn it, it's locked.
What do you mean it's locked? It's quite
Come on,
literally
then.
Not.
Figure something out.
It's wide open.
Maybe there's a key.
Push it open.
Climb over.
I got it. Oh, that's such a lame way to kill it. Like, just stomping on it. Oh, do we have to, we have to do the teamwork thing. Oh wait, I'm not that too far over here. I thought it would like have to, you know, lift her up or something. I wonder if she's shooting at this though. I wonder if I'm getting chats. Yeah, look. Oh! Good lord, no, not the dog, not the dog, not the dog. Get the dog. Do not let it escape. Oh, is that an unlive dog? Oh, it was has to.
I guess there are worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery.
Yeah, it could be chasing us.
True. Well, I mean, I feel like if it chased us, that would be kind of better, but... Go all the way down this freaking cemetery, just for this dog. How did it get so far in- Oh my goodness. No, this is like absolutely my worst nightmare. I can't even jump over that. I'm Leon S. Kennedy and I can't jump over a small freaking dog. I'm gonna get jumped by any dog any second now. Oh, it's dead. Wait. Where's the freaking key? Was that not the right dog? No, it's not that way. Oh my goodness. Sorry, she's getting killed, but I really could care less. Where are you going? I'm here. Yeah. Oh my goodness, I don't die to anything at all. Oh my goodness, this is actually kind of embarrassing. Now I'm gonna get instantly jumped by all these dogs here. Oh, of course, and that's gonna kill me, isn't it? No. This is not fair at all.
run into that house. I will die if I don't. Move. I'm so sorry, I don't care. Right. I need... Leave me alone. I can't see it. You don't see me. Oh. And I can't even do anything. My health is just low. Yeah, I shot that. No, not like this. Yeah. Wait, let me save some more for this guy. Please die. I can't move. Please die. No. Get the key.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
I'm going to die. Where is she? No. Not like this. No more dogs. Just let me in, please.
Okay, we're in.
Oh my god, just open the door. Hurry up. Please give me help. No. Of course.
Leon, are you alright?
Oh, yeah, she did give me help.
Well, nothing broken anyway. Good thing, too. And if Dad can be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Come on. Can't freaking shoot it. Ooh, herb. I need that. Definitely need that. Oh, hello. Wait. Get me out of here. How did you miss? Completely not even from here.
Another locked door.
It doesn't even tell me I need. Oh no, that's not good. In the end of this place. And where's the freaking other thing? Oh, is she up there? No way. No way, my ex is just dead because she can't get to me.
Save me!
Oh, she's dead. Yeah, of course. Yeah. Incredible fun game. Oh, alright. You know what? I think this is a good place.
Are you alright?
No, I'm not.
Well, nothing broken anyway.
Good place.
Good thing, too. And a doubt you'd be doubling back for me.
You never know. Meet me at the cathedral.
Wait. Yes, I think. Okay, saving. Hopefully it works. Hopefully, okay. Alright, well, looks like this is gonna be the perfect time to rage quit the game because I'm bad and yeah. Oh well, it was a fun stream. I did not like Helena though, and I never will, so yeah. Thank you my one viewer for watching for like 2 hours.